Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add files on Kinemaster. Kinemaster allows you to add a variety of files to enhance your video project, so here's how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Kinemaster application and start up a new project or open up an existing one. Here I've opened up an existing project of mine. From the main homepage or the timeline, go ahead and tap on the layer option once you've imported a media for yourself. Now, you can choose between video, images, or audio based on the file you want to add. In order to do so, tap on media and then select the file you would like to import to Kinemaster. Go to the all option and then this will take you to your video clips on your device's camera roll. If you want to import an image file, you will need to tap on photo on the left-hand corner. Select any file you'd like to import onto your Kinemaster timeline by tapping on it and then choosing it, which will then import the file that you've selected, whether it's an image, audio, or a video. It'll be added onto your timeline. Drag the layer from your timeline and position it where you want it to appear. After you are done, you can also resize the file and place it on a desired location with the new preview screen. Right after you do that, you can go ahead and edit your media file layer by using the left-hand side menu where you can find necessary tools that can help you make necessary edits for your chosen media. You can also add text and stickers by selecting the layer icon and choosing text or stickers and add it to your project. So that is how you will be able to add files on Kinemaster in order to enhance your video project. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode.